Rescued by corsairs, Fatima and Sharazmin are alive and well in Tunis. But they have been sold as slaves to Ibrahim, gardener-in-chief to the Emir Almanzor.
Touched gear.